I'm going to have you go through a lat pull down on a cable cross. Notice the pulleys are all the way to the top. We're in a full kneeling position on a mat, right in between those pulleys. And all you're doing is driving those elbows towards your rib cage with a nice stiff trunk, a nice wide base of support, and the palms of the hands are always away from you, keeping the motion in one plane. That's exactly how this lat pull down in a full kneel should look on a cable cross.